Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you the assistant professor qualification, whether it is a UGCET or the PhD, for the universities, okay, not for the affiliated colleges guys, only for the universities. But because as you know that in UGCET 2018 regulations, it is clearly mentioned that from 1st July 2021 onwards, for the direct recruitment of assistant professor, the PhD is mandatory, fine. So based upon that one, up to now, we did not get any one clear-cut notification from the University Grants Commission that we started implementing in all the universities, so and so, so and so. So like this, gradually at the time of posting the notifications for you guys, so I'm finding out the recently few universities are adopting the rule, whatever issued by the UGC in 2018, that is PhD is mandatory for the direct recruitment, fine. So previously also I did one video that Aligarh Muslim University adopted that one, and now here recently one more university also adopted this rule. So gradually here one by one the universities are adopting this one. So the UGCET qualified candidates will be slowly losing the opportunities to get the assistant professor in the universities. Fine, anyhow we are going to see the details here in this video. And please don't forget to share this one to your friends or colleagues. And please don't forget to subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGCET exam, the free online classes are provided for the paper one as well as for the electronic science on the Unacademy platform. And the link I kept in the description box of this video, so you may check down guys. And while coming to the paid courses are also available on the Unacademy to crack the UGCET JRF. So here the six different types of courses are currently running on this one. The regarding this one, the details I kept in the description box of this video, and the links also I kept. So please check down those. Coming to the present content of the video. So this topic is actually the most confusion and the interested topic to all the candidates who are trying for the assistant professor vacancies in the universities. Well, because from the MHRD as well as the UGC 2018 regulations, in all these points, it is clearly mentioned that the PhD will be the mandatory for the direct recruitment with effect from July 1st, 2021 onwards. So it is the same thing, but I don't want to read all these points to waste your time. Directly, I'm coming to the main note here. So it is official press release done by the MHRD. So you may check down here. The PhD degree shall be mandatory requirement for the direct recruitment to the post of assistant professors in university with the effect from 1st July 2021. However, master's degree with a NET or PhD will continue to be the minimum eligibility requirement for direct recruitment to the post of assistant professor in colleges. That means this point is, I mean, this note is clearly mentioning the assistant professor qualification is different in universities as well as in the colleges, right? So while coming to the universities, PhD degree must be the mandatory with effect from 1st July 2021. But coming to the colleges, that means affiliated colleges or the private colleges, the master's degree with the NET or PhD qualification will be continued as usual, fine. So even though by this case also, that means master's degree with NET or PhD, in this case also, the NET qualified candidates are lagging behind the PhD candidates. So because all of you know that at the time of calculating the APA score, the PhD candidates are having the 30 points and the NET JRF qualified candidates will be having the only 7 to 10 points. Of course, depending upon the each and every state, these points are going to be varied. But anyhow, there is a huge difference between the NET JRF qualified candidates and the PhD qualified candidates. So in the private colleges or the affiliated colleges also, the PhD candidates are showing the dominance in getting the assistant professor jobs comparing with the UGCET qualified candidates. And now the little bit favoring to this point, in the universities, it is completely going favor to the PhD candidates only. Well, because slowly each and every university are slowly adopting the new rules of the UGC regulation, okay, which was mentioned in the 2018 regulation. Okay, the same point is mentioned. Okay, so based upon this one, a couple of days back, I already did one video that one of the central university took the initiative of this one. See guys, so that central university is Aligarh Muslim University. Just wait a minute, guys. I will show you the title of this PDF. So you may check down. So Aligarh Muslim University from Aligarh, it is a central university. So central university means mostly they will follow the University Grants Commission rules and regulations. So for assistant professor level 10 category it is. So as per the UGC 2018 regulations, assistant professor level 10 category means PG with 55%, along with that one, UGC NET or CSIR NET or SLET or SET qualification must be there. But in the same 2018 regulation, they mentioned that these qualifications will be valid up to 2021 June. But from 1st July 2021 onwards, the PhD must be the mandatory for the universities. So in supporting that statement, okay, this university is took this one. See guys, assistant professor in the different departments here, the eligibility, they mentioned that master's degree with 55% of marks and a PhD degree in accordance with the university grants commissions. Done. Okay, so here the UGC NET qualification, UGC NET or SLET qualification is gone. Okay, so it is one thing, and this notification is also recent one, guys. Okay, you may check down here, 16th July 2021. Fine. And in supporting to this condition, here one more university also came into existence, that is the University of Delhi. Okay, so from this one also you may check down. For appointment of a guest faculty also, they are asking for the PhD. Understand? Guest faculty. Okay. So, PhD in the physics from a UGC recognized university, and the candidate should fulfill the latest UGC notified amended update and as adopted by the University of Delhi for the position of assistant professor. So, here latest UGC notified is nothing but in the 2018 regulation notification itself, the UGC mentioned that from 2021, 1st July onwards, PhD is mandatory for the direct recruitment in the universities, right? So that one is adopted by the University of Delhi. In this case, from now itself, whatever the vacancies we are getting from the, I mean, regarding the assistant professor from the University of Delhi or else from the Aligarh Muslim University, we can't expect the net qualified candidates for the assistant professor. Why? Because I think both these two universities are adopted the UGC, latest UGC regulation. So as per that one, PhD is mandatory for the direct recruitment of the assistant professor. So the candidates, I hope that the candidates who are eagerly looking for the University of Delhi notifications in future for the assistant professor post with only UGC net qualification, it will be wasteful, right? So why? Because here the point is clearly mentioning like that. So the University of Delhi adopted the latest UGC notified amended up to date. Fine. That's why they're mentioning the minimum qualification for the assistant professor as a PhD in physics. Fine. So it is the point that I want to mention, guys. So if you want, you may share to your friends or colleagues. Okay. And as early as possible, finish the PhD and try to sustain in your jobs, or else try to get the assistant professor jobs in the universities. Fine. Okay guys, so by this I'm closing this video. Please subscribe the channel to get the most the latest updates like this, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam from an academy side, here one announcement follows. If you are interested, you may listen, guys. Otherwise you may close this video here itself. Okay, thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the an academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the national eligibility test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects, here the for few subjects an academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the an academy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the an academy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper 1. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper 1 as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, I mean, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months 13,750, and for 24 months 20,000. Okay, so depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay, if you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay, so based upon when you are planning to write the exam, okay, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, and this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NET JRF. Okay, so already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking at all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay, so based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF. Fine.